You know the names of two people killed following a police chase on Interstate 75. The Bartow County Medical Examiner identifying them as 16-year-old Jonathan McEvers and also 33-year-old Michael Stout. According to the Georgia State Patrol, McEvers was trying to get away from Calhoun police Monday morning when he swerved and hit a patrol car. He then crashed, was ejected from that vehicle. Another crash happened as drivers were trying to avoid all the chaos, which is how investigators say Stout died.